and acknowledge the protocol that have been established. But we're going to give God some praise and thanks today.
Oh,
yes. We are the spiritual Baptists. And Madam Deputy Prime Minister, forgive me this moment. We're going to bring this place down.
Oh, yes.
It is spiritual Baptist Day. I see we have stalwarts from the land of Trinidad and Tobago. Hi, hi. So we're going to praise God. We're going to begin with this sound. Praise, oh, praise. For his mercy still endure, ever faithful, ever sure, faithful, ever sure. Praise him that he gives us sight, he gives us sight. And the silver moon by night, shining in a drinker light, I drink a lot. For his mercy still endures, she still endures, ever faithful, ever sure.
Yeah.
Before we go, you know that
we are in the hurricane season, and you have no need to fear, because Jesus is the rock in the very night. Before I go, I know time is of the essence. I want to hit him a raise to their great achievement here this evening in the lives of spiritual Baptists, in the life of all Barbadians and the world over.
As we certainly celebrate. I now invite Bernie Jones.